And now we already know that we can solve vertex cover using a search tree. So we start out with the original graph, and I'm now going to use again the search tree where we branch into only three different possibilities. We know it's not the best possible one, but it will be easier to understand the rest this way, but it also works for the more complicated search trees. So then on the next level, we again branched into three different possibilities on each level, and so on. And we said that the search tree had a size of n half, and the total number of solutions that we looked at in the search tree was 3 to the power of n half, which, as you remember, was about 1.734 to the power of n. Now, I would like you to quickly think about the following. So as you remember, at each level of the search tree, we're looking at an edge where the two endpoints have not yet had an assignment, and we're branching into three cases. This one, and this one. So now it's a very easy quiz, actually. So how many vertices are added each time we go one level deeper into the tree? At least one, at least two, exactly one, exactly two, or is this something that actually depends on the structure of the input graph?